And I'm sure the folks down there do not want to see more rainfall, and that's what's in the cards for them heading into tonight.
Yeah, Brian, they certainly don't. Emotions still very high here 1 week after this historic flooding. Take a look. You can see crews are still picking up the garbage. In fact, garbage piles are dotting driveways throughout this neighborhood. If you take a look over here, you can see this White House. You can see how much damage was done to this White House when the Fox River swelled to record levels. I actually talked to the homeowner of that house last week. He had several tenants living there. Everyone had to leave the home and move out, and you can see why. The bottom level has severe damage to that home. In fact, damage estimates are still coming in from the torrential rain, not only from homeowners, but also businesses that were shut down for days. Businesses were in the dark. Thousands had to live without power. And right now, all eyes are on the forecast, Brian. Kenosha and Racine counties really, right now, looking for a stretch of dry weather. Reporting live in Burlington, Ann Sterling, today's TMJ4. Tatiana, to you.
All right, thanks, Ann. Good morning.